Woo. Hello everyone. It's me, Jinx, playing some For Honor today. pardon me. My new mic broke last night. Well, the power supply did it. It had some kind of electrical fire. So I'm back to using my Snowflake, so you might hear some bumps and background noise and shit like that. I apologize in advance. But I really wanted to take advantage of the day. My wife's working, I got the day off, nothing to do, and a whole bunch of stuff coming up, so I won't have much free time for a little bit to record anything. So figured let's do it now. I am live streaming at the moment on the Twitch. What are we gonna play here? Let's do a Dominion to warm up. Yes. To turn down my volume a tad. Excellent. This game is very fun. I have put quite a number of hours into it in a very short time. Prestiged one of my heroes, the not the Lawbringer, Peacemaker, Peacekeeper. I don't remember. Basically the Assassin's Creed character. I've leveled out all the way one time, and I'm now on second tier. And yeah. I haven't played in a while though, like at least 4 days, so I'm gonna be a little bit rusty. Got back on the Overwatch bandwagon there a bit. Damn it. Let's try again. Very high activity. I thought that was taking a while. Come on, I want to play. I want to stab thing. I want to get trash talked. You know what's odd? I had a viewer the whole time I was like be right back, and soon as I start get the stream actually going, guy's like, yeah, fuck this dude. Takes off. I don't understand Twitch. Oh, sorry, I forgot to mute my mic before I vape there. Oh, yes. What am I going to play? So it is the Peacekeeper. Dominion. Dominion. I already have a. Yeah, I'm gonna be a peacekeeper too. Fuck it. Who am I kidding? It's my favorite character, hands down. Gonna turn down desktop audio a tad there. It should be roughly. Oh, I'm quite a bit louder than it now. Maybe there. I won't know until I watch it later. Such intense music. After this round, I am definitely going to adjust the music level there. It's a little aggressive. Alright.
You captured Zone C, you lost Zone A. You lost Zone C.
Well, that was embarrassing. Great start to the game. Oh, man. Sad panda. Ooh, let's go heal my team. Fuck, really again? I'm gonna go to A because they're all up at bloody C there. And we need. Oh, they got one here still, really?
You capture Zone A.
Okay, okay. I don't know if I can hold this alone up here.
You captured Zone C.
Here we go.
You lost Zone A.
Oh no! Damn it! Shit!
You lost Zone C.
Is he gonna get me? Yeah, get me. Oh! Should spawn or not. Yep. This is a trouncing. Real rough time. Really rusty. Okay, I'm gonna try to get up there and help instead of.
You captured Zone C.
Okay, let's get B back. Oh, we just did. Go for A, I guess. Okay, here we go. Guide A, gonna get him. Sorry guys, I keep getting too focused, like talking, and this is hard at the same time as deflecting blows. Oh, sudden death. When we come back from it, I am gonna hang out with my team, because it's sudden death. Ridiculous. Ridiculous.
You captured Zone C.
Helping me, helping you. I do think. Thanks. That was awful. I was looking for someone to jump on, and not in front of me. I got 7 takedowns, I guess, but that doesn't seem like it. Dismantle that. Deploy some assets. Let's see here. 53 to 50. Let's help this one. Take some territory back. Oh. Whatever. And we have to do one more Dominion match, and then we're gonna get into some elimination. Because I have 2 ones. And get rid of Skirmisher. Run for domination right now. Oh. Whoopsie. I don't know what I'm gonna be, guys. Let's see what my team's picking. I'm gonna be him again. There we go. I like domination, but I don't know. I like the like the little mini duel you get in elimination. You'll see when I play it later. But usually it turns into a clusterfuck because this game is ironically named like For Honor, but people rarely act honorably in it. So, yeah. Let's kick some ass. There's guys there already. Go take B, they're here. Shit, shit, shit.
You lost zone A.
Wow. Who earns? Who earns?
You lost zone B.
Oh, Flipshot is auto hosting me. Thanks, dude. Now more people can see me suck. Yeah, I gotta respawn. I don't think anyone was with me there or near me. Everybody did. I'm gonna hang out with. What's his name? Zagos?
You capture zone A.
Okay, I'm gonna go help this dude at C. Stabby, stabby! There we go. Not gonna lie, guys, that was very lucky. And we'll get some heals up here. Oh, oh. Heal up my bud.
You captured.
There we go. Heals for everyone. Everyone being moi. Oh, really, dude? Gotta help him. Gotta save him. There we go. Good job, team. Go get this dude. What? Bad time. Bad time for that.
You lost. You captured zone A.
Fuck. I am not doing well, guys. But I am doing the best on the team. In fact, the best in the game. I am doing well, guys. two. Respawning. Going for Charlie.
You lost, Zone B.
There we go.
You captured Zone B.
Great. Rescued the AFK, died defending him.
You captured Zone A.
Not all heroes wear capes, guys. I'm kinda wearing a cape. Bathrobe. Cape. Looks about. It's in the same genre, same ballpark. The pitfalls in this game, man, it's like 90% of your deaths.
You lost Zone A.
Alright. Boys are up at A. There's only one of them. I got my crossbow back.
You captured Zone A.
Oh, network shit. Shit, this is not the time for network problems, game. If only I could have bled out.
Sudden death.
Oh, I'm back.
You cast Sun's own death.
All right, guys, down to the wire. 3-on-3, sudden death. There we go. Get the res and the execution. Shit, I had my ult. Come on, someone get me up. Yes, yes, yes.
You have my gratitude.
And there, guys, I completely forgot I was streaming. That was, I don't know why we lost exactly. I was still alive. They still had a guy up. It was weird. Dismantle. Deploy assets. Ready. Nope. Not ready. We are done. We are going to... Honorable kills? Let's do that. Can't take longer. I'll put that one on first. Deathmatch. Elimination. Yes. Ah, it's got separate things now. Cool. Before you had to go into like one queue and put your preferred game type. Now it's got its own freaking tab. I'm stoked. So in this one, this was my first For Honor thing that I streamed. I think I deleted it though because it was more of a test video. But it's kind of like Counter-Strike, I guess. 4-on-4. When you die, you're dead until one team completely dies. Yeah. So sometimes people, it spawns you like far apart, like 1-on-1 basically. And if one, let's say one guy like kills his guy really quick, your teammate might run over and help you, or he might run over and just watch you duel. And that's like, those games are really interesting. It's more like an honor system thing, but it rarely happens. It like, I'd say it's like maybe 30% of the games that it happens that way, but every time it doesn't happen that way, 70% of the time, people bitch about it, and it's hilarious. You guys are probably getting sick of seeing the assassin, but since it's a duel, I gotta pick him. It's my best chance. I gotta win some games here and get honorable eliminations, so, or executions. So I gotta pick somebody I'm good with. Nice, that's a solid loadout. And everybody's pretty good with them. They've played a lot of hours with them. Their other team is really good too, though. Jesus, two level sixes over there. So the knight and the Viking with the spiky helmet, like the Mohawk spikes, are the ones that I gotta be scared of here. Zestastic and Estok. Deep fried onion.
Round one.
All right, here we go. Time to do my people proud. Oh no, it's one of the good guys. That was horrible. That was really bad. I'm a Murs, guys. Oh, that was our only guy left. Are they gonna let him be honorable? I think they are. Nice. Nope, they're not. Nice. This guy's kicking ass. They got him. They got the tater.
Round two.
Oh, my guy's running. Oh, here he is. Fuck, man, those guys hit hard. He only hit me like three times. Ooh. Thank that dude.
Round three.
Yeah, so we're not playing the honor thing today here, it seems.
Round three.
No one's bitching about it though, surprisingly. Oh, this is the really good Axeman. Man, I am just like 0-3. It's embarrassing.
I have returned. Ooh.
Wow.
Round four.
Indeed, Yarguar. Oh! Oh, crap. Oh, and he got the fucking power up. Crap. Ah. Man, I am doing awful today. How's the mic sound? The snowflake mic? Dismantling that. Cool. I'm glad. Defend that. And... oh, everybody quit. Wah-wah. Alright, so I need to do more assassin. Any hero. And vanguard. Alright. I'll pick something different this round. It's been enough assassin for a bit, I guess. Do do do, load. Oh, it's really taking its time. Here we go. Okay, let's be a samurai. Smoke bomb. What else does he got? Inspire. Yeah, it's better than a smoke bomb. What's this? Yeah. There we go. Holy crap. Oh no. I hate fighting the knight, and there's three of them. Really? That's unfortunate considering how much I spent on Goldie versus this USB mic. Don't worry, I suck. Yeah, it's someone's got a potato computer is what's happening right now. Or they crashed is another thing. I don't know if I've ever seen one this long. There we go.
Round one.
Better be worth it. Ooh, I like this map a lot. Oh god, I have to fight this. Oh. Yeah, he's just gonna try to throw me. Yeah! That's how we want to do it. Alright, so our team is kicking ass. Yeah, we all won our duels. We did it!
Round two.
Oh, is that the same dude? Oh, it wasn't that hard, I guess. Oh. No. And he executed me, so that means I can't be rezzed. This means I should probably have a vape. One of our guys versus three of them. And he's at like, oh, here he goes. It's popping off. Yeah. Well, that was interesting. Here we go. Another knight to fight, but it's a different one. Spammed heavy attack there and got a hit each time. Yeah, there is big armies in this, but this is just, this is like a dual mode, kinda. It's like Counter-Strike mode. The first round I played was, it had the armies. But you get like daily challenges, rewards, for doing certain game types, and this is the one that I have the most for right now. It had to be done.
Round four.
Yeah. Kick some ass. Used my buff and got my top level perk, so I can call in an arrow storm on these suckas. And go rescue my buddy though. Pick up some armor. Rescue dude. Oh. Okay. Oh, we won completely. And I did really good with that guy. Excellent. Yay. If I have speed, nope. Dismantle. Alright, we are going to keep attacking that one. We're defending, I guess. Game crashed out. Alright, so some more eliminations, Vanguard and Assassin. Do-do-do-do-do, now we wait for loads. Be right back while it's searching, actually. Look, what did I tell you? There's an argument about ganking already, and we're not even in game yet. All right. Do I have time to refill my tank? This is the real question. Oh no! Oh no! Round I'm mid-fill. Okay. I don't really play this guy, so this is gonna go poorly. We need to do this. Right bumper, right trigger. Right trigger, right bumper. Okay. Three clicks, right trigger. Left strike, right trigger. Right bumper. Okay. I see. There's four classes, like Assassin, Heavy, Hybrid, and Vanguard, but each action's guy is completely different, has a very different moveset. So while I'm good with the Assassin from the English team, the Viking one is... unfamiliar territory, even though I'm level 7 with them. It's hard. Collateral damage. Being honorable, I guess, letting them fight. Okay, let's do something. A trigger.
Round two.
I don't know if you can tiger neat. I'm sure someone can. Oh, we missed the dance. There it is.
Round three.
Oh, a Valkyrie, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Jesus. Oh, so lucky. Oh. Holy shit. Oh, my butthole is puckered for that one. That's what I get for trying to res. Oh, am I getting up? Nope. Come on, get him, dude. Oh. Executions. Oh, they're there. Saw it coming. Here we go again. How am I doing here? Second place. Wow. New VZ carrying the team.
Round five.
His back must hurt. Another Valkyrie. Jesus. I tried, guys. Right down to the wire. Man, I can't believe that guy did that well. Yay, order's completed. Same place, and map vote, orders, get rid of that, there we are, another dual one, or elimination one. Hopefully no one else quits. There we go. We'll do a little Vanguard action. I haven't played this guy since the first time I played this guy. Like, the first day I got this game, he was the first hero I played. And, yeah, I got him to where he is now, level 6 probably. And, never touched him again, so this could be ugly. And yeah, you're totally not stuck to one faction, you just, like, you... That's who your points go towards overall, but you get to play any hero you want.
Round one.
Oh no, rain. That's great for live streaming. How to do that move. Fuck. Okay, how's he doing that? Right trigger. Right bumper, right trigger. That might be what he's doing there. Yeah. Left stick and hold. I should probably start looking at the movesets while we're loading instead of vaping. Valiant effort. I'm a dick. It's a bot, I think.
Round three.
All tied up again. Jesus. That sucks.
Mm.
man. This assassin's gotta be quick. Oh, bye-bye, assassin. Here we go. Let's try again. Come on.
Round four.
Here we go. Mm-hmm. What is this skill that I have on here? I don't know. It's perk. Fuck. Damn it. Yeah, it's much easier to play this game on a keypad, gamepad, and I'm too lazy to chat type. One AI versus one AI, one human versus two humans in an AI should be good. I think this guy is going to try to throw the knight off, though. Oh no. One on one now. There we go. All tied up.
Round five.
That move, it's the end of me every time. Left stick and... No, it's right bumper, right trigger. It's gotta be that. Well, this is our last round with this character, so we'll find out another day, I guess. Oh, that guy had all of his perks. Wow, those are some asshole perks to pick, too. Three bombs? GG, we lose. I don't know if... Was it revive speed? No. Okay, I need to do Assassin, Vanguard, win. Assassin, Vanguard, win. I think we can start with, ship. Nope. Oh, actually, I'm gonna take a quick break. Be right back. Probably 5 minutes, guys. I am back. All right. I'm going to continue with elimination because I have to get the steel to buy the better things for my heroes and to make them stronger, yeah. You need to do the missions to get the steel. Oops, forgot to mute again. I've been doing pretty good with it today, like, fucking, I've been vaping a lot, and you've only heard it, like, maybe 5 times. Oh, there's the heater, though. I think the noise gate is catching it, I hope. Okay, I'm not gonna vape or anything. Do you hear that shit in the background right now? Yeah. Lextoria session. I have joined it. And I will kill in it. I need to feel good about myself, guys, so we are going with the Peacekeeper. Good. Good. Dun 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 dun. What is that? What is that face you put in there? It's really hard to tell on in like small text. No, I didn't do anything to it. I just left it the way you said it and changed the decibels last night, I think, or the night before. I just want to like mute the in-game music and play Duel of the Fates the whole time.
Round one.
Alright, I'll try to do that in a moment. First I have to get killed by the samurai because he looks badass. It's weak. Uno momento. Alright, sorry about that. Yeah, I looked for that setting, I couldn't find it, but since I'm in stream, I'll just fucking Keep going. Here we go. I think I'm the host too. Put that perk on. I don't need to be invisible because, like, if we were playing Dominion, that's a good perk to have, but, it's just, there's heroes only in this, so I can't hide in the crowd of an army. Here we go. Did I pick Dominion? I think I picked Dominion. I did. Oh well. There you go, you get to see your armies now.
You lost Zone A. You captured Zone C.
Oh no. Shit. Think anyone's in a position to save me, no. The whole team's fucking around at sea, I guess I'll join them. I don't know what that scream was. Same thing as last time. I'm just gonna avoid going up there ever again. And my team's dead, so... gonna go to A, we're getting our ass kicked. Need a cap, something. Wish I had that perk on, the one I turned off, because I thought it was not Dominion. Yeah. shit.
You lost Zone C.
Boom. There we go. Rolling through them.
I think I owe you one.
Another one.
You captured Zone A.
Two of them down here.
You captured Zone C.
Go take what they want from them. Damn. Nope. I gotta go haul my dude to sea.
You captured Zone C.
Damn, damn, damn. End of that streak. Okay. Two of them on B, one of them on A.
Let
we go. We gotta cap something so that they quit breaking us and we can get our respawns back.
You lost zone C. You captured zone A.
Come on!
You lost zone A.
Beautiful. Ooh, that dagger looks cool. I'm not going to break that down just yet. Exit to world map. Actually, real quick. Let us go to heroes. I like my throw distance actually, so I'm gonna do this change look to that. And I'm going to dismantle. Give me more defense, stamina regen, block damage. Yeah. No, yeah, I'm not gonna buy anything. Okay. Oh. Clear this because it bothers me. Pattern. It's kind of cool, actually. Yeah. All right, multiplayer. Deathmatch. Do 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 search search search. Here we go. Maybe me as host. Yeah, I'll leave that on. Holy shit. All assassins. Wow, that dude, that lawbringer with the, like, super spiky helmet. What is he? Tier 2 54. There we go. Finally a lobby with people with decent computers. More rain. Awesome. He's coming towards me. Nice.
Thank you, friend.
That's why you always want to raise a good old Jinx. Hey buddy, remember me? Champions.
Round two.
No. Petbridge Farm remembers.
Round three.
Shit. Got my crossbow now, which is good because I think my guy's about to die right here. Yeah, here comes the bitchin'. Oh, no honor. Woot woot. Oh, this is gonna be glorious. Oh, I missed. Oh great, I'm the last one standing. Damn, didn't work this time. And the shit talking goes. Yeah, man, those made-up community rules are the best. So much salt over, like... It reminds me of, like, the AWP, kinda. Not really, because it's not an unfair weapon, but it's, like, it's in the game. It's the way the game was designed. Chill the fuck out. Oh, everyone quit. Alright, I need one more assassin round and a bunch of those. I've only one. Shit. That sucks. I thought we just won that last one. And I thought I had won one earlier. Shit, what's going on here? right. Let's do the Viking guy again. Why not? I would play Anna all the time if that was the case. Should really get my Twitch chat on the screen somewhere. I had it set up earlier, but I didn't plan the layout for when you're in game, so it covered up some, like, it would have covered up the in-game chat and shit. Would have got confusing. Even my icon is covering some of the chat, which I didn't plan for. Goddamn throw. Man. Okay. The bumper right trigger. I don't get that one. I wish I had picked the other assassin. Oh, he's gonna throw me off. Ugh, I'm not a fan of this Viking. I could learn them, but spin chop, there it is. A right bumper. I'm gonna try that. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm like no help to my team here. I got someone. Oh, sweet, sweet armor. I need it because I suck. Suck with this dude. Thank God you only have to play the game with the round with assassins for the challenge and not win it. Sweet. Wow, dick move, buddy. Sweet. Yeah, dude, the community fucking blows. That's why I want to play with friends. I've been in a couple games where everybody like has fun and shit, but it's usually just a bitch fest. Almost no one talks on in-game mic. If they do, it's very brief and usually toxic. All right, orders done. The assassin skirmish matches. Those are AI ones. More 25 takedowns and duels. Jesus. So I'll put this on next. Alright, so win 3 more, play 3 more as Vanguard. Here we go. Yeah, I need to be Vanguards. I'm good with this guy. Good-ish. Chuka, chuk, chuk, chuk. As you watch it more, are you still thinking you're interested in getting it, or is the toxicity turning you off? Mm-mm. I think playing the like the Dominion mode would be a blast with teammates. Fighting. Damn it. That was the exact one I didn't want to fight. Gonna bleed to death. Wow, yeah. The range that that character has, I just never know how to deal with it. Even when I'm the fast-moving assassin and I get in close, they still always just work me. Oh no, he missed. Teammate that whole time? That guy was holding it down.
Round two.
Alright, Lawbringer, I can fight. Okay. Shit. Bled to death. Awesome. Awesome possum. Tricked him. It's turning it around. Always this freaking hero. Yeah. Get worked. They're gonna win at this round. GG. Two more vanguards, three more winds. All good, just hold up the whole lobby, bro. I'm gonna have to hit ready. Alright, my least used character. Wow, not true. There's two characters I actually haven't even played yet. Maybe three. We have bots? Shit. Well, I do have a dude who's tier 3 prestige on his Lawbringer, so I'm feeling good about myself. They do have a tier 4 ninja, I forget what that class is called, Orochi. AFK, I guess I'll be honorable. It was a mercy killing, guys. Feels bad, dot JPEG.
Round two.
Oh, This is that level 6 guy. Yeah.
Round 3.
No made up code for me. Someone got salty and rage quit. All the power-ups. Huzzah. Or no. But it's so salty. Keep quitting games, like it's just gonna take a long time to get to another one. Alright, one more Vanguard. Then I can be my sweet, sweet peacekeeper again, or peacemaker. chugga, chug, chug, chug. Hey, man. I'm probably gonna shut it down after I get my challenges done anyways. For the killing. Oh, more rain. God damn it. One of these ones, too. Get the executions so that they can't get revived. You only get the execution if you hit them with a heavy attack with the final hit. I honestly rarely see those guys in action, and I don't really know their moveset at all.
Round two.
Okay. Get some health. Oh, we're winning this time quite handedly.
I got smacked.
Hey, what's up, Filthy Socks?
Yeah, 1v3 and he beat us.
Is that the same guy left over? I think it is. Here we go again, 1v3. Did not fare as well that time. Can we do the 3 win in a row comeback? Tried to help my team do my part, but I didn't. I got executed. 3-on-1, same guy. He's gonna call us shit in? Yeah. Saw that coming. So here it comes, all down to the wire. Oh, and I have to fight my nemesis. I thought I had it. Oh! I just got thrown off. Come res me, dude! Yeah! 2v2 again. God, this guy's going ham! Wow. Oh, he's going down. Pretty shitty. Yeah, there we go. Done my Vanguard one. Ooh, a longbow. Alright, deploy some assets. To win two more. Now let's have some fun. Here we go, here we go. Would have had him if he hadn't gone for the armor. I think I still did pretty good, considering. See, there's a lot of people who use the bot as a clan. And I think there's a lot of characters, like a lot of members. No, those are actual bots. Never mind. I'm crazy.
Nate!
Damn. Four of you one now. Poor, poor bastard.
Round three.
Shut out. Nope. Never mind. Stop the shut out. I just want to win two more, guys.
Round four.
Looks like it's just not in the cards to get this friggin' quest challenge, whatever it's called, done. We'll try. We'll keep trying. Okay. In we go. Why not? Hopefully they don't pick a bunch of speedy little buggers that'll dice me up.
Dun 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 dun.
Round one.
Do, 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 do.
Fucking douchebag. God, I hope I don't get that same. Ah, God damn it. Ridiculous. That little douchebag. Yeah, this guy is hard against these little fast screwballs. Oh, that should not have missed. We got two versus three. Damn it. Poor bastard. I'm starting to hate that character. I wonder if they patched it. Because more and more people are playing with him now. And he is kicking my ass. I just don't know what to expect from him. AI, go clutch. Be the clutchest bot ever. Oh, nice. Nice.
Thank you for the rest.
Damn it, man. Like, I just want to have this challenge done. Try one more. If I lose, I'm gonna give up. If I win, I'll try one more. And so forth. Well, not so forth. There's only two. I got close to Snap Show. What's up with this horse shit? Like, they put all the, oh, those guys might be in a squad together, actually. They do keep getting paired. Alright, we'll see how my best character does against this ninja. I don't think it's gonna go well, though. That's awesome. Our dude's just standing there.
Yeah.
Round two.
Fuck this. Why do I always get paired with that douchebag? Are they just toying with us?
Round four.
And down to the wire.
Round five.
All right, it all comes to this. Will the stream continue? Oh, what a fucking douchebag. Hooray!
Ah!
one versus two. Oh, the stream continues. One more round. One more round. Fell apart. All right, one more win in Asian. Hooray! Okay, I want to win, so I'm just playing Peacekeeper. Guy's shield up. Oh, can't see it anymore. The Valkyrie has a hilarious, like a crying shield. Second one from the bottom. Oh. Wow. Got wrecked. Yeah, I'm in like a out of my class in this lobby. Jesus.
Round two.
Look at this guy. Look at his armor. Oh my God. Gold sword. This is ridiculous. Level is that dude? Can I tell? Only two. Prestige two.
You brought me back.
Yeah, right? I get against him again, I'm gonna be very cranky.
Round three.
Oh, thank God. What the fuck? It was closer, but I still... Ugh. So much shit going down. Wow, man. What the fuck?
Well done.
Shit. Another down to the wire one. I just want my win here. I'm giving up if I don't. Last game, y'all. Oh, fuck that. I'm not fighting him. There we go! Alright, I finally got my challenges done. My orders. I just have skirmish and duels. Awesome. Thanks for watching the stream today, guys. I played a shit ton of games. Of one game. Yeah, and thanks to Flipshaw for hosting me and for setting up my OBS. Anyways, guys, have a good one.